especially
women. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. This year, Man of the Year, goes to Bruce Wayne.
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face.
In its hour of need, Gotham looks to Batman. As supervillains run amok, it's time for our very own superhero to save the day. And yet the Caped Crusader is nowhere to be seen. Batman, if you're listening, this is a bad time for a vacation. Gotham City needs you. We've got creeps on every corner. Clayface, Two-Face, all these dudes with weird faces. They're out and they're causing trouble, and we need you to stop them. Come on, get back here.
Dollar for every time I said that.
Thank you.
I'll deal with this.
Close to the kryptonite weakened me. I don't think I can fly yet.
I guess we can get there some other way.
Thank you.
The streets may seethe with criminals. Arkham's most dangerous inmates may have taken residence in our cherished landmarks, but it's business as usual for many citizens, demonstrating the resilience and can-do attitude which has seen Gotham City safely through similar crises in the past. Commuters have abandoned their cars and headed for the metro system, a reliable refuge from the... What? Oh. I'm sorry, we're just getting news of a big explosion at the Midtown Metro Station. Citizens are advised to make alternative travel arrangements.
Oh!